What up, you guys? Welcome back, Sector the Great. So in my last episode, we had a debate between me, my cousin, and my little brothers. Two people think I'm gonna get the guy out of the power suit, and two people think I can't get him out of the power suit. So right after I finished the video, literally the next time after, I was able to get into his pickpocket. No, not the next time, but like maybe four or five times after, I got into his pickpocket. And it only gave me 8% chance to steal it, and I got it out. So if I push B right now, supposedly he's supposed to jump out of this power suit. So we'll see right now. All right. On three, ready? One, two, three.
Go. What the hell is there you are?
Oh! Motherfucker! Out of the power suit. I can steal it. I can steal it. Look at that shit. No, there was no bet. It was just who get it. 45 rounds. And I got power. Look it. I get his suit and I get power armor and stuff. Or maybe if I take it off of him, it's, yeah. Short combat. Nah, look it, I got a power armor piece and I got it on the suit. Oh, this is my shit now, bitch! Yeah! Now I got a free power suit. That shit was dope. That was the sickest shit ever. MacGyver! What did dog find? Said he found something. 308 round shotgun, 45 grenades, mine, bayoneted turnpike revolver, sniper rifle, tactical light pipe pistol. The pipe pistol guns suck. I don't even like them, but you do use a lot of that ammo. Yeah, they suck, but you get a lot of ammo from them. For them.
That's it.
308 and gamma rounds. I don't have no gamma gun. I can't get in this tank. Come on, sirs. Let me in the tank, sirs. Blowfly meat. That was somebody's lunch.
Is that guy died of boredness?
Yeah, he just laid down and he never woke up. That was sweet, man. Now I get to do this mission in power armor. See, all that fool, I told you all he had was a chess piece. Gas mask with goggles? For the food, assign someone to the food. What did I miss? Whiskey. whiskey bottle. Oh, they got more of those, and they got more of those weird-looking things. The whales or the dolphins. Gunner's camo bandana. Nice. Alright, we should be right next to the mission now. Wreck of the Kill the Raiders. Raider or the power armor doesn't take fall damage. Yeah, it's not nothing. It's not. It's nothing. It's just the skeleton. But fuck it. See the fire? Damn, the death claw. I want the death claw claw. That'd be tight. You could make Bruce Lee and just run around socking fools with that shit.
Yeah, that would be so cool.
Make Bruce Lee. Damn, good thing it started. It started way back here. Saved it as soon as I got in the fight. Now I'm a Brotherhood of Steel, huh? I mean, no, I'm not. I'm not gonna join their clan because I'm a Minuteman.
Sweet.
Yeah, but I'm a Minuteman. Through and through. Through and through. Life's a garden, Zach. You gotta dig it. Let's go. said dog found an enemy. There's nobody here. Set this out. From his back. He just died like that. Crap! I don't dislike them or I don't hate them. None of the above. They just suck. Everybody about to get wrecked. Because I got four. Xbox is not on. Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. And I unsaved it again. I was fucked up. I accidentally messed up my TV. Come on, buddy. I see you over there. Somebody just said they know I'm in here. Ah! This is not good. That was the person coming again. And she said, I heard her say, I know you're in here. And right when I closed the door, I'm like, oh, you fucking bitch. Stealth boy. Yeah, I got my stealth boy back. The one I use is still that motherfucker's armor. This is the best armor set yet because I stole it right from that motherfucker. Now I know anyone that wears power armor, you can get it. I'm never gonna stop until I have a fucking room. I'm gonna take a house down and it's just gonna be a line of power armors like in Iron Man.
This gets so jumpy.
Ooh, even better, I'll make a circle of them. Or I could pick a place that has them and I'll just go there and it'll have like an underground thing and then I go down there and it'll just be a circle of power armors. That shit would. And then I'd be like, oh man, I need this. I need power armor suit up. It only shows you where the last one is, because that's what I noticed. Because the one, it used to show me the one in. It used to show me the one in, the Red Rocket, and then once I got another set of power armor and I left it at Sanctuary and it only shows that one. But I went to go check and my other power armor's still there. Oh god, something's alive.
Yeah, I did
so. Oh, what? I thought the power armor was gonna be all like you only get one, yeah.
And then they gave it to you at the beginning of the game.
I know, cause if I would have known that,
yeah, they gave it to you, but then you need to get the armor
parts and boost it. Yeah, and then it's all about the fusion cores. If you don't got fusion cores, it don't matter.
There's ways to charge
them. But you could get a bunch of them. Thank you. myself now, son. I got nothing out of myself. Missile 8. What'd you say, Zachary? The only thing I could get is if I buy him? My little brother told me right now that I needed to sell my rocket launcher because the only way to get rockets is to sell them. I just found 8. If you have it on you, Zachary, you find the ammo, apparently. Get what I'm saying? Ooh, there's a safe right here. I didn't even have to move it.
Got it.
38 rounds, 14 rounds, 50 rounds. When I get a 50 caliber gun, I'm gonna have so much ammo for it. Because I keep finding ammo for it all over the place. Bottle cap, 308, glow sighted, braced painted metal right arm. You could paint arm stuff, like Carlisle typewriter over there. I'm gonna jump out of this. I almost used half of my fusion core right now. Short combat rifle? That's different than the shotgun I have. Looks like that. Look it. This is a combat rifle. Oh yeah, the combat rifle. I guess it is. I'm tripping.
Do you mind you can't send that to me?
Get into advanced terminals now. Likeness 1 to rifle, so likeness 2 to rather. Got it, coach. Safe control. o'clock. Oh, that's just to get into the freaking...
Dumbass. Be glad you got me around to watch your back.
All right. Let's continue on, because we only got 2 minutes. Actually, I just thought about it. The armor workbench is where you fix the fucking power armor. Oh, but no, because I need it. I need the other thing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
We'll make you jittery. Did you hear that?
You gotta use that other. Stuff inside of it. Wine. Chair. What's up, dog? get out so I don't waste the battery.
Loctite. Don't think I can pick this.
Oh, I can't get into master stuff yet. Yeah, I was hoping I'd find a mattress. With unarmed and melee, I don't like that fucking that shit. But all right, I'll take it. This place is cleared, but there's some shit I can't get to. Did I level up? Yep, I leveled up. Let's see if I can go to the master level. Scrapper, son. Now I should be able to do anything when I want. So at Backstreet Apparel, I'm gonna start writing down every time I find somewhere that I can't go into. So Backstreet Apparel. Master safe. Say that. I feel like there's something I'm missing. Teddy Bear's reading. Oh, look at that! Look, Zach. Look. Did you find that? I'm gonna leave that for alone. I'm not messing with him. Hell nah. I can't. That guy's straight chilling.
Yes.
think that's gonna be everything. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Actually, no, I'm not. Who do I gotta talk to end the damn video? To the settlers at Oberlin Station. It's funny, every single time I get in the power armor, it says still it. Because it's not my power armor, son. I stole it. I stole it from the dudes who are wearing power armor. Shit, I was supposed to go out the other way it was telling me to go. I probably would have came out better. Somewhere better. In my power armor, son, look how fast travel. Like on the front side of them.
I took care of those raiders for you.
That was all sleeping. I took care of the raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving
them a chance. Oh, yeah.
The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
They hooked up with the Minutemen. Oh, what the fuck? That lady just teleported in front of me, trying to get me in bed with her. Lady, I got a dead wife and kid. Lady, I got a dead wife and kid. She's still inside that fucking place.
Seems to be growing well.
Huh, Zachary? She still lives inside the vault. Every now and again, I thaw her out and we have her birthday and I put her back. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and travel to Sanctuary. And I'm going to go ahead and end the video right now. So I hope you guys enjoyed. We learned something cool in this video. You could pickpocket people out of their power armor and then take it. That's freaking awesome. So hope you guys enjoyed that little tidbit of information. Other than that, we just ran through and got a bunch of stuff. I didn't get nothing crazy, but I got a lot of different ammo. I'm over 200 shots on a couple of my guns, so that's pretty damn good. Until next time, everybody, like my video up, subscribe to my channel. Peace!